My favorite Terra Mater production is David Attenborough's Light on Earth.
David Attenborough's Light on Earth.
That is David Attenborough's Light on Earth.
It's actually Light on Earth with David Attenborough.
These dancing lights around me are produced by fireflies.
Because it's conveying really hard science to a general audience and makes everything understandable and relatable.
A production that I was involved with from 2016. And it is something really special because the visuals and the atmosphere and the music make it kind of otherworldly.
I'm producing wildlife films since a while. And when that film came out, it really showed things that were not visible and not filmable before.
David Attenborough, he was almost 90 at the time. He really did a great job with his pieces to camera, but also the narration.
It's, for me, simply the best or one of the best natural history documentaries I've seen in recent decades.